is Noir Vortex here, and I figured I've never really done a video where I explain my Noir Vortex name, so I figured I'm doing a video where I talk about why I'm called Noir Vortex. Now, I'm a very deep person, I'd say. Extremely deep person, very overly consciously self-aware. So I release that kind of self-consciousness in expressive form, which is the vortex. Noir part is, I do have a certain darkness in my soul, I'd say, a certain nihilistic, connection to the void, which is not a happy place to be. I.e. depression and bipolar, because I've got bipolar disorder, and that is part of my life. That's it. Literally just that. That's what I call, because it's my way to control my own chaos and not make it affect other people badly by talking about my issues sometimes, and also expressing my creative side, and that's the reason for the name channel, because I want to kind of reclaim the idea that, reclaim being mad as a visionary experience, and reclaim the spirit, the romantic spirit of absolute chaotic reasonable creation, but unreasonable at the same time, in a sense of just go for it, live in the now. The only thing that matters ever really is now. The Om, the universal, because the universe, yeah, that's it. It's also got a kind of the beautiful connotation of space, the vortex of space. I love that idea of black hole, a black hole, a singularity in space time into which everything compresses, isn't it? Possibly everything emerges. I love physics, so yeah, like this, watch my channel, I guess.